Q lets you access additional data about songs and programming playing on Sirius XM radio stations with enhanced list view and tag song capabilities. To see expanded list view choices, first play a Sirius XM station. Tap the audio app icon to bring up the Now Playing screen. Tap the radio band control on the touch screen until you are on a Sirius XM radio station. Next, tap Browse to bring up the vertical keyboard and Sirius XM station lists. Then tap View to sort stations in the center display by artist, by song, or by number and channel name. Tap Category to sort stations by genre or number. Q can also tag songs on Sirius XM radio stations and share the information with your iPod so that you can purchase the music from iTunes. If you hear a song you like, tap the audio menu on the taskbar. Then tap Tag Song to turn the feature on. Q displays a confirmation screen that it has stored data about the song. Q's Favorites feature simplifies your connected life while driving. Store up to 60 favorites in any order or mode. Mix radio stations, phone numbers, music from tethered devices, navigation destinations, even audio setting levels and audio commands. You can also name favorites. To save a favorite, raise the favorites pane from the bottom of the touchscreen if it's hidden. Play the source you want to save. Press and hold a favorites control. The control highlights, and you'll feel a pulse on your finger that confirms the favorite is stored. Once saved, the name of your favorite appears on screen. To select a stored favorite, tap it on the touchscreen, or press the steering wheel, next, or previous buttons to move through your saved favorites. Each favorite row has 5 settings, and 15 favorites can be displayed at a time. To move between favorites pages, swipe left or right. To arrange, rename, or delete favorites, go to Q's Settings app, then tap Radio. Next, tap Manage Favorites. The Favorites selection pane appears. To rename a favorite, go to Manage Favorites. Tap and highlight the favorite. Next, tap the Quill Rename control. Type the new name for your favorite using the keyboard. When you're done, tap the Exit control to save the new name. And if you want to delete a saved favorite, go to Manage Favorites. Highlight it. Then tap the Delete control. Tap Exit to save the change.